promotion. Welcome to Reaching Your World. This is Andrew Palau. An ambassador is a privileged position. The president handpicks this high-ranking official and sends him or her to a group of people. Then, as instructed, the ambassador delivers the message on behalf of the leader. The ambassador does not create the message, but simply communicates it. It's good to think about this role because it's one that has been given to each of us by God Himself. If you are in Christ, you are Christ's ambassador. As 2 Corinthians says, it's as though God were making His appeal through us. What an honor. When we share God's message, of course we want our delivery to be great. But we must remember that it is the good news itself that carries power to change a life. It is not the messenger, it is the message itself that is the power of God unto salvation. God will present times and places for you to deliver His message. All you must do is be faithful to do so. Keep your eyes open and pray. Study God's Word. It is His message. Memorize key scripture passages. Ask God for creative, thoughtful ways to deliver His good news. Let the Holy Spirit and the Word guide you. Take time before the Lord, listening to His voice, and thank you. Thank you for being a faithful ambassador. Thank you for carrying God's message to those who are lost, fulfilling your purpose as you reach your world. This is Andrew Palau. If you enjoyed this program, please let us know by writing to Reaching Your World, Post Box number 4320, Bangalore 43. Or call us on mobile number 984-5616-416. Thank you and God bless.